name is Andy Ng, and today we have a very interesting topic called successful business models. Have you ever wondered why are some companies able to make money easily while others are struggling year after year? Is it because they have better management, leadership, or more capital? Today, I shall look at business models and I shall look at the smartphone business because that is the business that most of us are familiar with. And let me look at the largest smartphone market in the world, and that is, of course, China. Let me look at China, and in the year 2016, which phone do you think is the best-selling phone in 2016? Is it Huawei, is it Apple, or is it Samsung? Well, the answer will surprise many people. Many people do not know that actually there's one single company that commands 40% of the market share. What is this company? This company is called BBK Electronics. It has three brands. First one is Oppo. It has 16.8% of market share. Followed by number two, Vivo. Vivo has 14.8%. They also own a third company called OnePlus, and OnePlus has 7.6%. So you add up all the three, it is 39%, almost 40%. Is it because they have some supreme models that are able to beat veterans like Huawei, able to even beat Xiaomi, which was an upcoming player? Notice that Xiaomi has a huge 36% decline in market share in 2016, whereas Oppo has 122% year-on-year growth, and Vivo has 97% year-on-year growth. Everybody wonder, what is the business model, right? Is it because they have superior product? Is it because the Oppo phone have very superior product? Or is it because they have very good marketing? Well, I would think that if you look at business model, actually there are three elements of business model. Business model is the key to success, and there are three elements. The first element is this thing called offering. What is your offering? And next is, how can you monetize your offering? Third is, can you sustain this offering? And let me just look at number one factor, that's called offering. In terms of offering, it is not about your product, it is about this thing called positioning. Positioning, the better for your mind. It does not matter how you think about your product, it's how your market think about your product. So obviously, Oppo and Vivo are successful because they have a very strong positioning. What is the position of Oppo and Vivo and OnePlus? If you just look at it, the various brand names of smartphones in China, you realize that most of them have Chinese names. Let's look at this name called Huawei. Very obvious Chinese name. In fact, many people cannot even pronounce the name Huawei. And Xiaomi, very, very obvious. How about ZTE Zhongxin? Even more obvious. Other names like Lenovo, everybody knows it's a China company, Chinese name. And also the same goes for Joni, and Meizu. Meizu is a very obvious Chinese name. But look, take a look at Oppo name. The name Oppo and the name Vivo, they are not Chinese names. In fact, they are English Western names. In fact, there is no Chinese name for Oppo, and there is also no Chinese name for Vivo. So obviously, Western name sells. That is the business model, the successful business model of BBK Electronics. Once again, my name is Andy Ng. Today, we have a very interesting topic called successful business models. In the next video, we shall look at other things. How can you monetize your offering and how can you sustain your business? Till then, thank you. Bye-bye.